1 minute guitar tips number 7, tapping your foot. You should be able to tap your foot to the quarter note pulse no matter what you were playing. So your foot shouldn't tap to what you were actually playing, that would be ridiculous eventually. Your foot shouldn't tap to some random kind of rhythm that makes no sense. But a good ground of time will be the quarter note pulse, and you can try and check yourself and try and put yourself off, but have this continuously going. No matter what you do.